Today's read aloud is going to be junk food, yes or no? I can eat pizza every day. An apple a day keeps the doctor away. Everyone has different opinions about junk food. But what is junk food? Junk food has few nutrients and is usually high in sugar, fat, salt, and fat. Your opinion is how you feel about something. People can have different opinions about an issue. What do you think about junk food? Arguments for junk food. Proponents of junk food say that eating it is okay. They argue that there are reasons to have junk food. Junk food can help raise money for field trips, sports teams, and other programs. Many people will buy cookies and candy bars to support fundraisers. Packaging and a long shelf life can make cookies and candy easy to buy, sell, and store. What healthy food do you have at home right now? Fruits and vegetables can be more expensive and spoil more quickly than processed foods. Fresh produce and meats need to be eaten much sooner than a bag of chips. Do you have after-school activities that keep you out late? Sometimes there isn't time to cook a fresh meal. Fast food restaurants can make life easier for families. Proponents of junk food say people should have a choice in what they eat. They say junk food should be an option for people who like it. So we are going to pause here, and on the next slide, you are going to tell me what are three key points that this author has made to support the argument that people should be allowed to eat junk food.